Oh, check this out, family. We got some big sturgeon coming by. Woo! Oh, yeah, baby. It's right now about 11, almost 11:30. Come on, baby. Big sturgeon.
Hi, you're watching JU Nation Fishing.
Hey, family and friends, I'm over here at Villager's Bait Shop today again. Get my bait.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna get a half a pound of grass shrimp.
Yeah,
in for sturgeon today.
Sure, we're gonna get it.
So, hopefully, we'll fish right now tonight, so hopefully, we'll get something.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see how we go. So, stay tuned, we'll be right back.
It's a beautiful night.
Alright, family and friends, this is JU. We're gonna try to keep our streak alive by catching a sturgeon in every fishing trip here in Suisun Slough. Once again, I'm with my brother TC from Connected Fishing.
Yeah, nighttime fishing, everybody.
It's 7 o'clock right now. It's dark, man. It's dark, but the stars out tonight. Check how beautiful it is. Oh, you can't see it because my phone can't see it. So, but I'll show you guys what we're doing, and we're gonna try to use our same trick today. Grass shrimp or maybe some eels. We'll see what happens. Follow along. We'll see how we do. Wow, folks, this is Suisun Slough, believe it or not, but this is nighttime. So what you're seeing right there, nighttime life here in Suisun. JU Connected Fishing. We're gonna try to see if we can get a dino at nighttime. Follow along, people. Woo, and check out the spotlight, guys. Man, that's crazy. Double spotlight. Wow, man. Look at that. Yeah, baby, we're ready. Let's go. All right, family and friends. Man, I'm out here in a honey hole at nighttime. Check it out. I can't remember the last time I went nighttime fishing, except for that one time I went into the jungle with Hook and Cook fishing for striped bass, but now we're hunting for dinos. We'll be right back. Check it out. Wow, we're ready to go. Ready to rock and roll. Oh, that's a bite! Oh, dang, you missed it.
No.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Striper? Small striper or small, either small striper or small,
No, that's a sturgeon.
Baby sturgeon or baby sturgeon?
Baby sturgeon.
Oh! First victim of the night. A big fat, look how fat that thing is, but not long enough. Don't come back there, you're a little bit bigger, right? Whoa, look at that guy. All right, family and friends, this little rig here was given to us by Ken of Ken's Fishing Adventure. Right here, okay? And this is the one that just caught that striped bass. Ken's Fishing Adventure, guys. Here it is. Man, look at that sturgeon, guys. Look at that monster. Man. Look at that monster. Baby catfish. Right a kisser. Woo! Shake like this. Shake like a. Oh, got off. Oh, man. No, it's still here. All good.
Yeah,
it's still here. Still here. It's a striped bass.
good one. Straight up
close. Straight up. It's a baby, I think.
Yeah.
See you, nigga. Oh, he's, man, he's deep, huh? He's deep. Oh, he got off me here. Get off here. Dane. Dane, he got off. We're still on the street, brother! That's a JU Hammah, man! JU Hammah! Bam! 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 We're still on the street! Bam! Bam! Nice! Nice one! See, that one just throw this molly down like that, you know? With a big striped bass, or a little dude like that. What's up, brothers? So, family and friends, you run into a lot of famous YouTubers out here. Today, we ran into your backyard fishing video. But you need to see all these YouTuber guys out here.
You guys go out and get the sturgeon. No, you guys get them. You guys get them. Yeah, no, we caught one little baby, and that was it. Yeah.
We got a little dude on. How we? Look at little guy. Little guy. Nope, it's sturgeon, man. It's sturgeon, little baby guy. Again.
Alright, hey, same to you guys. Hey, yeah. Really nice to meet you guys. You know, I always hope to see you.
Oh, man, it's a keeper striper, dude.
Oh, keeper!
JU Hammah! Bam! JU Hammah!
18.5 incher, guys! Found one! 18.5 incher!
Those birds are sturgeon.
Hi family and friends, this is JU. I got an excellent opportunity to go night fishing for sturgeon for the very first time. Last minute planning, but hey, we made it happen. I'm with Connected Fishing. Man, we fished the entire night. It was, it was a grind. We spent a lot of time, but we did manage to keep our streak of at least one sturgeon for every fishing trip alive. So yes, we got a sturgeon, and we managed two keeper stripers. So I showed you the video today. I want to once again thank you very much for coming along with me. As always, there's a lot of good fishing videos out there. Thank you very much for coming to visit my channel. Please visit Connected Fishing's channel and also give them a subscribe and like. Peace out, family. Woo!